Yo, what is going on? It's Kyle. How you guys doing? We are back. We are playing some more Resident Evil Village. Hope you guys are doing good. Now guys, it's been a while, for me at least. Oh, I remember. I was trying to remember what I was doing. We just recently got one of the keys that we needed to unlock a new path. So now we have to find some more of the keys. There are a few other lores that we have to go for. Am I going the right way? Let me just make sure. I'm following this random path that I don't even think connects. Oh, it looks like it cuts off right here. Oh, but this is just a jump down. Let me speed up a little bit. I don't want to take too long now. All right, now a situation like this, we gotta make sure that the other end is clear. What we don't wanna do is get caught right in the middle.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Don't fall for it.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
I'm trying.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
To be honest, I don't even know where our wife is, Mia. Where's my gun?
Am I losing it?
Most likely.
What's going on?
Might be low key kind of tripping out. I hate when scary games or movies do the little flickering of the lights. Oh my god. It's so subtle, but powerful. Gives you the vibes. Let me just look around real fast. Where am I gonna? Come on now. Hold on, guys. Hold on, guys. You guys know how I play. I usually scour the whole area. Every door, I look through everything. I don't want to run around. I might run into somebody. Wait. I want to go upstairs first. Guys, I am very thorough when I play. Let me just quickly head upstairs. Okay, nothing. I can't go to this door. Guys, I'll try my best to make this video as short as possible. I want to get through everything. Now, I do realize I don't have to look through all the doors. But, I mean, come on now. I wonder how this is gonna be. Oh look, there she is.
Gun.
Hold on, guys. Let me pause it for a second. All right, I'm back. Oh, my weapons are gone. Oh no! What did they do? Oh, I do remember. That is true. She is dead.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Nice. Is that it? Oh!
That's a kid. Can you believe it? She's so energetic. It's crazy.
Hold on, guys. Let me say real quick. Now, we have a key. It goes here. Nice. Huh. Oh. Wait, why can I examine the fountain? Well, not a fountain. Oh, they locked it. Right. Nice. Guys, that took me a while, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna tell you how long that took me either. So far, a few items. Oh man, that thing scared me. We have the silver key and the ring. Also have a widening key, so we gotta find some kind of. Well, this door opens, so let's see what's in here. Some kind of doll, I think. Yeah, it looks like this.
Why is this here?
All right. Found something out. About time. Jeez. I've got the tweezer. Now we can go back to the mannequin. trying to scare me for? What's the next step? Where's that coming from? Got. Oh man, things are scaring me. We're gonna get through this. I'm not leaving you guys hanging like this. We're gonna get through this puzzle. Next part. I don't have the key. Is this part? Three. We are missing one. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, I need to know the pattern again. I think that's it. I think we got it. Oh. Yeah, I thought something about to crawl out of the well. Not gonna lie. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, I need that. I need that. But we came all over here just for some scissors. Everybody trying to scare me right now. I do know where those scissors are for, though, at least. Luckily. We're back. I just wanted to hear what it was. And we have all three. Now we need to know the pattern. I have one clue to how to fix this. This from... I don't know if I'm gonna do this, actually. Oh, I get it. Let's go, boy. Do we have to go? Do we have to go down there? Where's the... Oh, it's right here, bro. It's gone.
It'll be fine. 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 It'll be fine.
Wait, am I supposed to go this way? Oh, I get it. Let me save real quick. I know what this is for. Guys, I'm sorry, alright? I'm a little slow. I'm a little slow on uptake. Oh, what is that? 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 Oh! Oh! Shit. Help me! God damn it! Oh my god, it moves so fast. That's the most disgusting game. Ah, I can't even speak right now. It's literally blocking the elevator. Look how big it is. Look how big it is. Bro, run. Run, yo. You need to get out of here. It moves pretty fast. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Guys, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Open it. Come on. Guys. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to stop it there. That's all the time I have for today. Thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy Calm. Make you guys take it easy. In peace.